Seeing the determination of Lao Chang and other Gaoshal cultivators were willing to sacrifice their life to prevent the strange beast from breaking out of Mirage, Bai Yu then gave his supreme armor to Lao Chang and other cultivators. Hello guys, meet again with Mimin Awi. This time Mimin will review chapter 74, Manhwa Returns from the Sibel, Invincible Master. After receiving supreme armor that given by Bayu, Lao Chang finally can feel the control of power that he has never felt in his life before. Now, Lao Chang feels that he can smash mountain with just one punch. Lao Chang then started attacking Strange Beast and encouraged his colleagues not to let the Strange Beast out of Mirage. Like Lao Chang, other casual cultivator also experienced a tremendous increase in strength. They could easily kill strange beasts like cutting melons and vegetables. Bayu himself asked Fang Muling and Li Xiu to stop being stunned. Fang Muling then ordered Mu Shuan's disciples to prepare. While Li Xiu, his hand had been itching and golden white to fight.